Hey guys, today I am playing a game that I've been wanting to play for quite some time. I saw the trailer several months ago and it was really sad, and the main character in it reminds me of my cat, Butter. It also looks amazing and beautiful, and it's a platformer, one of my favorite genres. So let's get going. And also, kitties! Oh my gosh. as soon as these cattails get out of the clip. This game is so pretty. Looks like the whole thing was painted in Photoshop, which is so cool. What's happening? What's that little leaf doing? Feather? Oh, he's so cute. He reminds me of No Face a little bit. Like a fat version, a fat, cuter version of No Face. Oh my gosh, this game is so pretty. Alright, I'm trying to kind of figure out my controls here a little bit. Looks like all I can do right now is jump. Can I run? Nah, this guy doesn't run. Oh, it's so cute. It's so cute. It looks so much like Butter. Testing out the stuff. Right now I just got jumped. So we gotta go this way. Oh hi! Let's go! Platforming like a pro. Do I fly? Oh, look at all that nice stuff. Okay, the sad part hasn't even happened, but I'm already highly emotional today due to facts of life, so yeah, this is gonna get me for sure. I'm already choking up. What should I do with it? Bring it home? No! I know what's gonna happen. Because I watched the trailer. Thank you. very easily.
Save for Santor.
Video games, why you do this to me? I played this game for 5 minutes and it's already worse than the ending of Final Fantasy X.
Thank you.
Okay, oh my gosh, that intro was so sad. I clearly couldn't handle it. I'm just glad we're up to the game and I can concentrate on platforming now.